Hey readers of The Stranger, my name is Nathan Chan and I'm the assistant principal cellist of the Seattle Symphony. These times are quite strange, aren't they? Get it? I think music has the power to unite us as a community and as a species, in fact. And so today I'd like to share with you a piece that has the juxtaposition between happiness and sadness, but also shows us the importance of finding one's inner peace in times of discomfort and stress. Wishing you all the best out there. Stay strong. This is The Swan by Camille Saint-Saëns.